First of all, I would like to introduce myself, Mamadou Honadia. I was the former UNFCCC focal point of Burkina Faso, and now I'm working in the Prime Ministry dealing with issues related to the Green Climate Fund. Yes, I was the first UNFCCC focal point of Burkina Faso, and I started my first negotiations in 1991. I was the focal point, and I have to defend the interests of my country. And during my first session of the negotiations, really it was very difficult as a French-speaking country. And really my first session was very bad because I was not efficient. I was not able to defend the interests of my country because of the language. Yes, at that time, in the plenary, in the informal sessions, we had opportunity to have simultaneous interpretation. But when you start negotiating without any background, without any advice, without any skills on how the UN procedures are, really it's very difficult, because rapidly you can create a diplomatic incident. So that's why during my first sessions, I don't say that I kept quiet, no. I had the courage to express myself, even in French or with my bad English. But I know that some developed countries like Canada, Switzerland, helped me at that period to explain, in explaining to others what I would like to express. Really, it was very difficult. But what we did with others, mainly our neighboring Francophone countries like Mali, Niger, Mauritania, and Senegal, was to organize ourselves in order to be represented in all thematic issues. Then at the end of the day, we spent 1 hour or 2 hours in taking stock of what we have discussed or negotiated so far. It was very difficult until 2000, where we did realize that our interests are not on board. When we listen to those developed countries talking about emissions and so on and so forth, we said, we as poor countries, we as LDCs, we cannot sit aside. So we started now to put in place the LDC group. Now we are senior negotiators, and we are trying to help the juniors with the experience we had, and with ECBI and IIED for the last 2 years, working with them in order to bring my expertise to the junior negotiators. I feel very good to bring my experience to the young fellow. It's very important because we didn't benefit it like them. They have everything in their hand. They have been lucky compared to us, but the responsibility personally I have is to share with them what I know in order to prepare those who would replace us 2-3 years ahead of us. So I think it's very important because our people are still vulnerable to climate change. We are poor countries, and we still need some strong, young fellow to continue the fight we have started.